Hey guys, I have a sale that starts today. This is going to be for only 7 days only, where it's going to be $35 for a 10-minute read. I'll say between 10 to 12 minute reading, where I give you a extended, long, drawn out explanation of your love life. Okay. And I find these cards very interesting because I'm going to be doing something. I'm not going to say it. I want to do something really interesting with these cards that I have not done on YouTube or on any of my Cash Apps, if you guys are interested in that. So all the information is going to be down below. It is a special that's only going to be lasting for 7 days for $35 for a, this is like a special love reading if you guys are interested. All right, see you guys later. Bye. Well, hey, Libra, thank you so much for coming back to my channel. If you are new, hello, I am Yasmin. If you have not already, please like and subscribe. Libra, this isn't going to be a long reading. This is a Friday read, okay? So it's just gonna get you through the weekend before we get to Sunday or Monday. But this is gonna be a general. We're just gonna see what's gonna come out here for you. Libra, let's see. Libra, you have this card that's basically saying there is going to be some decisions that you're going to need to make, and it's okay for you to relax now. It's okay for you to just breathe in. Okay, wow, look at your reading, Libra. And then it says, take time out. I literally just said that, right? It was another card that was in here that was trying to pop out. So that's confirmation, at least. Well, let's look at what came out here for you. This is the bigger picture. Sometimes, particularly during times of accelerated growth, we feel confused and overwhelmed and unable to see the woods for the trees. This card is asking you to take a stand back and see the bigger picture. It's interesting because I also mentioned something about a decision, right? Needing to make a decision or a choice, what direction you're going to go in, that type of thing. Yeah, that's what I saw. And so looking at this, looking at the bigger picture, it's like, okay, so before you make any kind of decisions, meditate on it, pray on it. Yeah. And just keep in mind, like this says, that everything is happening just as it should. And if you are feeling confused, if you're feeling overwhelmed, you will soon regain clarity. So this is really, really good. And then you'll know what this means for you in particular, right? The bigger picture is like long-term goals and how you see your future, how you see yourself. You'll be able to understand a lot of things very soon if there are some things that you are uncertain about, whether with work, job, career, family, love, whatever, okay? Wow, you got the miracle card. One of the best. I'm pretty sure one of the best, or if not the best, right? Card in this deck. It says, we tend to perceive miracles only when our personal desires are met. And yet when we look back, almost all of us will be able to recall a crisis or a challenge that ultimately proved to be a miraculous turning point and an extraordinary gift. This card asks you to see the miracles that surround you right now and in every situation. Like the bottom part was cool, but this is letting me know that something is about to happen for you. Usually it's like something that you don't think will happen. It's like if you're stuck in a rut, right? You're like, I don't know how I'm going to get out of this. I don't know what I'm going to do. And then boom, something happens in such a miraculous way. And I feel like that's the reason why you're going to be able to relax, right? This is like spa treatments, that type of thing. But this one, it says, give yourself permission to stop, but you'll be able to give yourself permission to stop. You'll be able to, like, again, relax and take a deep breath and take it all in to replenish your energy, to return to revitalization and focused energy. That's where you're headed because of something happening that you most likely won't believe it. That's the energy that I'm getting off that card. You will not believe it, okay? So let's go ahead and get into the tarot. Let's see what that could be here for you, Libra. Libra, let's see what's coming out here for Libra. Libra, you got the Ten of Swords. Wow. So you were in a rough place here with the Ten of Swords. It's so many years, so many things that have completely made you feel just empty. Is it empty? This is more so painful. Things that have been many painful experiences that you've experienced, right? Now you see the reason why to take the time out is there. Now you see the reason why you need to replenish, because how many times have, you know, things has happened to you and you felt like you just wanted to give up? So the Ten of Swords, this is like like she has a phoenix there. I mean, you were down for the count for some at one point, or that's what you thought. That's what you thought, at least. But you have been transformed, and it's a 10. It talks about endings to things that you've experienced, especially the hardships. Endings to those things is what I'm seeing here for you. Just thought about it. Let's go ahead. Let's see what's coming out here for Libra. So for a lot of you, the Ten of Swords talks about broken dreams or things that you've experienced that made you feel betrayed by people. Feeling like you've been blocked. Feeling like and it says wounds. Feeling like the wounds that you've experienced cannot be healed. Dealing with people who's very immature with love, and maybe unruly children and family members who just, you know, barely show any love or affection towards you here with the Page of Cups in reverse. Dealing with people who are very selfish. So here this card is talking about, now you're going to have to start focus on you. You have to get selfish. For you. And this is the reason why it says give yourself permission to stop, and you will. But I'm definitely seeing that for a lot of you, you could have been manipulated by people. Absolutely. Let's see. Let's get the last two upright. There's someone who wants to talk to you. Interesting that I said that. You got the Six of Cups here. There's someone who wants to talk to you, but I feel like you're over anything dealing with the past, especially if it's a love thing. I feel like you're over that, or you will be. Your heart, to me, I just feel like you have so many, you got too many wounds, and you need to be healed. You don't need to be going backwards. I definitely see that there's going to be a new beginning. There is someone coming in here for you, Libra, that is really going to be healing for you. You see how the Page of Cups is like, this is a feeling of destitute in a way. This is like a feeling that you don't think that anything will change. Remember, this is you, but that's why the miracle is there, because you feel that you are not going to be able to get out of something. And so the Six of Cups is like, there's about to be someone who's going to come in here and help you, comfort you. And it's just going to be a healing thing. And this is going to be a part of your new beginning. It's an unknown opportunity. It's like something, it's a person or something you don't know that's about to occur here. This is for Libra upright. I definitely see some good news. I see somebody coming up in here, Libra. This could be a love interest. This could be also dealing with something with your work, and your career is going to change, turn some things around. This is people helping you, giving you ideas or recommendation, or recommending you for jobs. Whatever this is, this looks really good. I see you getting more focused. I see that you're getting more energized here. Everything that you've been obsessing about, where you thought was not going to work, is going to change with that miracle card. Money is going to get better even after this feeling of ruin. Your emotions are going to get better even after this sense of like abandonment and maybe loneliness, maybe when you, desiring, yearning for someone that's not good for you or people who are not good for you. I really do see somebody who's going to come in here and help you. Yeah, it's like, it almost feels like this person is going to come in here pretty soon. And you're going for it. You're going to go for something. Even if, I think that's what I was saying before. It's like you are trying to just make a decision about something. And I feel like you're going to seize the day. I feel like you're going to take that opportunity. You're going to take a leap of faith and go and do something new. Whether it's with love, money, it could be all, it could be both. Because you're looking at the bigger picture here. And if you're confused about something, you're definitely going to know what to do. Totally. Let's go ahead. Let's get the last two cards upright for Libra. See, there's changes totally here. External changes. Complete renewal here. Yeah, there's that. Oh my God. Somebody is definitely coming up in here. You keep getting this energy about someone who's a free thinker. They're not easily persuaded. I really do feel like this person has their own mind. I love that. Love it. I feel like there's also going to be someone, especially if you are going through any type of legal matters, there's going to be a really good lawyer that's going to help you win the case. You have so many changes here in your life for the better. I see you traveling. I see you learning something too. I don't know if you guys are going back to school. There's something here that I see even with that. So literally clearing, purging, new beginnings and ending to a lot of struggle that you've been experiencing here, Libra. This is what I have for you right now. Hopefully this reading helps you guys as far as to get you through the weekend. I will see you guys back here with your complete reading soon. All right, love you guys. Bye.